is with love and compassion. Guru Nityananda's Kalpataru Darshan. Time is here.
सदाशिवसमारंभां नित्यानंदेश्वरी आदिशक्तिमध्यमां अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तां वंदे गुरुपरंपरां। I welcome you all with my love and respects. I welcome everyone sitting with us in San Jose now. Participants, viewers, visitors in San Jose. Today, few words I want to share with you all. The superconscious breakthrough which humanity was waiting is reality now. Every age, time to time, it is responsibility of the Indian civilization to give superconscious breakthrough, introducing next possibility and power to humanity. Indian civilization is so rich, so highly devoted, dedicated itself for this science. Time to time, it never misses producing the beings who give superconscious breakthrough to the humanity. Like if there is a university with few thousand students, at least there will be few hundred professors and lecturers, and at least few dozen researchers, then every few years at least there will be few inventions, discoveries or reinventions, something new coming up. Indian civilization itself is such large university of super consciousness. Billion practicing, few millions full time dedicated, so at least few thousand gives the highest possibilities as reality. Surely at least few dozens provide super conscious breakthrough to humanity. Last 200 years, many masters have sincerely tried, worked hard, like Ramakrishna Paramahamsa, Vivekananda, Aurobindo, Maharishi Mahesh Yogi. Prabhupada, Paramahamsa Yogananda, so many masters, Ramana Maharshi, so many of them have done so much to give super conscious breakthrough to humanity. Now, by the grace of Sadashiva, a tangible, measurable, demonstrable, clear super conscious breakthrough is reality. The good news is all the possibilities and powers have already opened up because of this super conscious breakthrough, and humanity need to experiment, experience and enjoy. The good news I have is the super conscious breakthrough is a reality. The beings I am sending are few specimens who are experiencing that breakthrough. The great news is it is not only for them, it is possible for you. All this power manifestation, manifesting the possibilities, is possible for you. My invitation to all of you to come and enjoy, experiment, express, radiate these powers is the program Mahasadashivoham in December. I welcome every one of you to come experience Mahasadashivoham and manifest the powers, experience multi dimensions, various levels and states of consciousness, and enrich your life, enrich the human consciousness. Understand, this Mahasadashivoham program is not only the result of my efforts, it is the result of all the great masters who worked for last 200 years to give super conscious breakthrough to humanity in large scale, in a powerful way. All their effort has given fruit. Now, the science of giving a super conscious breakthrough to humanity is a reality. It is no more just a thesis, proposition, proposal, or a theology, philosophy, write up words, knowledge. No, it is now reality. It's available for all of you. I welcome all of you to come and experience Mahasadashivoham program in December, to have this super conscious breakthrough, to manifest powers and possibilities, various dimensions of the universe. It may look like too good to be true, but true. O humanity, not only the purpose of human life, purpose of life itself on the planet Earth, to achieve this super conscious breakthrough. So don't miss this opportunity. Don't miss this new door opening for higher possibility. Please come. Nothing can be obstacle when you decide. You decide, you move whatever you need to move, whatever you can move. I'll move whatever I can move for you to be here, to experience Mahasadashivoham, radiate powers of Mahasadashiva, and experience and enjoy the super conscious breakthrough. All these powers, all these possibilities are not only for few people, it's for every one of you. It is now available in a most user-friendly way. It's for every one of you. I'll give you one glimpse of initiation into the powers of depth and powers of reading your own mind and others' mind. Experience it. Have a glimpse. Then you will know it's a science and it is real. I request all the volunteers in San Jose and Balasans, please give the Jnananjana Prasada to all the participants. Let's start the initiation process. Once everyone is ready with the Jnananjana Prasada, we will start the initiation process.
Shankara, hey.